Here we have a class 37-7 from Bachmann in Euro Phoenix colours. Registered number 37884, built in 1963. I think it was sold for scrap in 2012, but it was saved. Now in Euro Phoenix colours and now in service today. And if you can demonstrate the driving lights, which are on red, so if you can make them show them going in a forward direction. And do that again, that's a forward, and you can see the red in the background. And can you do the horns, please, both horns? Can you do the guard's whistle, please? And can you do the brake? And it does a few other things as well, but you have to have the loco moving. Does a couple up work when it's stationary, seven. There's a coupling sound. Can you do the flange squeal? No, some of these only work when it's going along. Anyway, we'll demonstrate the locomotive. And we'll demonstrate the sounds as it's actually working. Now you can hear the flange squeal as it's going along. And you'll hear the brakes automatically work when you hit change direction. Which is pretty cool. And I'll tell you what, this loco looks absolutely striking to me. Thank you. comes a Euro Phoenix 37.7 going into the station. As you can see, over many different points. And here it is leaving the station. And you can see it has no problem on insulfrog points. None at all. And you can see the control with this loco is now you need to go in the other direction. It really is smashing the sounds on this. And the slow speed running, you can see, is absolutely, well, it's superb. And here we are hooking it up to some coaches. And here it is leaving the station. And excellent driving. And away we go. Thank you. and you can see that the sound and the slow speed control on this loco is superb. And remember, they're insul frog points. Can you hear the brakes and it'll start moving any second? And you can see it's been tested across all types of points, wide points, turning points, crossover points, and to say this loco is superb is an understatement. And you'll see now the great low speed control of this loco. I mean, that is superb driving by anybody's stretch of imagination. Again, you'll see the great control you've got. As the coach is coming to the station. And that's perfect, and you can see the red stop light against the coach. Brilliant driving. And here it is pulling a small coal train. And here we are pulling a small freight train.